Hi guys, this is Nikhil here from Mumbai Esports Championship, live from Koram Mall at Thane, and with me is Mr. Sudhin Dinesh. Hi Sudhin, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good man. How are you?
Yeah, so Sudhin, it's been a long time since I've seen you at a FIFA tournament. I personally, and I believe I saw you back 1 or 1.5 years ago. So how have things been, and how has your preparation been going so far?
Well, the reason why you haven't seen me a lot is because, one, I haven't been coming to Mumbai of late, and regarding this game, I haven't been competing in too many tournaments because I had other commitments as well. Mm-hmm. But for this tournament, I mean, I have put in the hours. I have been invited, so obviously I have to show people how good I am.
Yeah. Right? So like we all know, there have been quite a lot of young lads coming up, and they have been challenging the old Warhawks per se. And so what's your take on the entire tournament structure that Jaunty has come up with? Jaunty's Yard, that is.
Yeah, it's an interesting set of rules. The mix of the veterans and the upcoming young talent is going to be very interesting to watch. The younger players like Sid, Saranj, Saksham, they're all they've been competing regularly in big tournaments, and it's going to be a really uphill task for me to just hit my top level and compete against them. But hopefully, I am confident in my game, and I will take the tournament.
Mm-hmm. So coming back to my point, I just wanted to know a much more detailed strategy of yours when it comes down to this tournament, and the entire preparation. How has it going? How have you been preparing?
Ever since I started competing in tournaments back in 2012, so one of my main important factors was focus in the game. I always make sure I don't lose my cool, and that's going to continue in the right now and even in the future. Mm-hmm. So that's one thing I will always have in my which will go for me.
Be at the back of your
yes,
mind,
of course.
So yeah, so when we talk of FIFA, when we talk of esports, there has to be certain kind of celebration, certain kind of aspects that you incorporate into the game to just physically and mentally, not physically, I should not say that, but mentally kind of, be daunting on your opponents and try to bring them down. So what's your take on that?
Generally, I let my game do the talking. I try not to celebrate too much when I score a goal in the middle of the game. But sometimes, the tensions flare up, and when you score a last minute goal, obviously the adrenaline kicks in and you just have to celebrate.
So yeah. Are we going to see some action coming in from Sudhin Dinesh tonight?
We'll have to find out. Hopefully you guys do.
Okay. And about the structure, we're going to be having open draw shortly. So what do you predict for yourself, and how important is the group stage going to be?
The bunch of players who are qualified. So everyone that's come here has some pedigree in them. They're all top talents. They're all going to compete for the same prize. So it's going to be. I'm not thinking too much about who I'm going to face. I'm just going to make sure I get in my A game.
So when I talk of the top three and the bottom three, you must obviously be having some names in mind, and you have been very categorically mentioning Saranj, Sid, Sujay. I myself know they are the top three, but what about the bottom three?
Now that I mentioned them, I also like them to be the bottom three. I would like to play them in the initial group stages,
Would want to take them down.
I would want to take them down, and so that they lose their morale. And they are the toughest competition, so maybe beating them in the initial stages might go against them, and they might lose their cool.
That's a pretty interesting take.
Of course.
Okay. So, in our previous interviews, we saw certain names pop out, and there have been personal rivalries from different players as well. So, we had the likes of Sahil and Divyesh going up against each other and not wanting to, face each other at all. And if they do, we are going to have some flares burning out. So, who am I going to see you being pitted against, and we are going to have a complete show match?
Every time someone asks me this question about who my greatest rival is, it's always going to be Sujay. He's been my best friend. We've been going to school together. We've been playing together, competing in different tournaments. We drove each other to go beyond our limits. So he's always been my biggest friend and my greatest rival. And also, I could say maybe Sid, because back 3 years ago, 3-4 years ago, I faced him in a tournament in the finals of IESC. Mm-hmm. And at that time, I told him, He was a kid then.
Yeah, I
mean,
I remember.
He still is a kid. I mean, in the interview, I told him that, you know, you are really good, and if you just work hard, I am sure you're going to reach. And he's reached that level.
Yes, he has.
I hope, like, to keep a good rival, healthy rivalry with him.
Okay, so let's just wrap things up with a little quirky question. Okay, you've known Mr. Jaunty Tank since ages.
Yes.
So, what is your perception on Mr. Ankur Diwakar?
You know, the first time I met Jaunty was the first time I decided to go travel from Chennai for other tournaments, and unfortunately, it was the infamous IGC.
Okay.
Although the tournament was, you know, bad, I mean, I made a lot of friends, including Jaunty, and we kept our relationship going for so many years. And always been a good friend. He's always helped me out. I've always asked him questions, you know, and I'm sure he's doing a wonderful job for the community. And hopefully, he keeps doing it in the future.
That's a wonderful thing coming out from your end, because you guys have been the old Warhawks. You guys have been the, you know, the pillars of the FIFA community. So it's a very great thing to see you, Sujay, and Ankur themselves actually, you know, promoting and actually working things out and making pathways and inroads for the future generations. So on that note, good luck and have a blast, man.